We also have two overnight shootings we want to bring you up to date on. The first happened late Friday, just before midnight. This was on William H. Borders Senior Drive, that is just south of Auburn Avenue. Hours ago, Atlanta police told us when they arrived, they found two women who had been shot. Initial details show that the women who were with a group of men got into some kind of argument. That shooting happened as a result. Both of those women were taken to a local hospital for treatment.